Suppose you could make a lot of money trading freshly harvested baby brains. Would you do it, or would you say that's immoral? You wouldn't trade them, would you? It's too awful a concept. Well, to me, Bitcoin is almost as bad. Bitcoin is worthless artificial gold. And so I regard the whole business as antisocial, stupid, immoral.
We asked earlier, Charlie, Andrew brought it up with Warren, but...
I think it's a scumball activity. Does that better serve you better?
Thank you. Yeah. We asked earlier about Goldman Sachs getting into the business of having a trading desk for Bitcoin. Berkshire Hathaway owns about $2.5 billion of Goldman Sachs. Does it bother you, or does it not surprise you? Just...
Well, I don't expect every investment bank to agree with everything I think. They have a lot of animal spirits in investment banking.
One of the interesting things, if people react when you criticize their investment, if they get mad, they're gambling, you know.
There's some really good technology in terms of sharing databases and verifying transactions that is talked about as blockchain. That is a good thing. Bitcoin and ICOs, I agree completely. It's one of the crazier speculative things where it's not, as an asset class, you're not producing anything. And so you shouldn't expect it to go up. It's kind of a pure greater fool theory type investment. I agree. I would short it if there was an easy way to do it.
The Three Amigos!
Well, Bitcoin is exciting because it shows how cheap it can be. Bitcoin is better than currency in that you don't have to be physically in the same place. And, of course, for large transactions, currency can get pretty inconvenient. The Bitcoin technology is key, and you could add to it or you could build a similar technology where there's enough attribution that people feel comfortable. This has nothing to do with terrorism or any type of money laundering.
Let's go!
Bitcoin is worthless artificial gold, which if it succeeded would facilitate a lot of illicit activity. Now that is not something I think the world needs.
Slime-eating dogs, you scum-sucking pigs, you sons of a motherless goat!
And the fact that it's clever computer science doesn't mean that it should be widely used and that respectable people should encourage other people to speculate in it.
Son of a motherless goat? And who are you?
Wherever there is injustice, you will find us. Wherever there is suffering, we'll be there. Line.
It does not meet the test of a currency. I wouldn't be surprised if it's not around in 10 or 20 years.
Why does it not meet the definition of a currency?
Well, because... people say, well, I'll sell you goods in bitcoins, but they change the price of those every time the price of the dollar changes in relation to bitcoin. They're pricing off the dollar. They could say, well, I'll sell it to you in barrels of oil, but if they every time the price of oil changes, they change the number of barrels you have to have. That's not, your oil is not the currency. If people react when you criticize their investment, if they get mad, they're gambling. If we criticize something that they own because they only want it to go up tomorrow, they feel we are hurting them, and therefore they get very upset about it. If they really like what they own, what difference would it make? You know, if I criticize their wife or something, they don't get all upset about it.
Wait a minute.
And stay out.
Ha ha ha!
happy investing. Talk to you next time.